Truth be told, it just does not seem like Jermaine Carter Jr. gets the national attention he deserves. Carter ranked third in the Big Ten in tackles last year, has had over 100 takedowns in each of the last two seasons, and started in 25 consecutive games dating back to the 2015 opener. I know our College Park crew agrees that Mr. Carter deserves a little more love.
Pleased to be joined by one of the stars of the Maryland defense, Jermaine Carter, linebacker. And Jermaine, last year, this is a defense that had its moments, but obviously wasn't as consistent as you would like to be. Where have you seen the biggest improvement in this group from last year compared to this year?
Well, definitely the biggest improvement has been the communication. You know, everybody's comfortable with the defense going into the second season. And, you know, coach just harping on running to the ball. You know, those are the two biggest differences. That's the main things that we need to do, that we need to focus on this offseason. And we did I feel like we're doing a great job in this training camp of working on those things.
Jermaine, everybody talks about the good recruiting class that Coach Sturken has brought in. What's your best advice to a young guy during camp?
My best advice to a young guy during camp is get your rest. You know, don't be standing up all night trying to be on the phone, scrolling through social media, you know. Just get your rest, go to sleep, because you got a long day ahead of you the next day, you know. This is my fifth year, so I got some experience going into training camp. So I just want to give them the knowledge that I have, and hopefully they're taking advantage of it.
By the way, the defense got robbed out here today. It was third and one. You come up with the big hit, and they give them the first down.
Yeah, you know, you just got to make things a little competitive. But it is what it is, you know. Coach Durkin mentioned after practice, you know, if the referee misspots the ball, you know, what we're going to do is just sit here and pout about it. No, we got to go and play the next play. So we just have to move forward.
It looks like it's different, at least, you know, seeing it last year and now seeing the competition. You guys started at the beginning of practice. After stretch, it's competitive after that.
Right.
Have you noticed that difference, and why do you think that has been?
Well, the coaches try to emphasize that everything we do has to be competitive, you know, no matter what it is, you know. Everybody's running to the ball offensively and defensively, no matter who it is, even the whole O-line, everybody, the receivers blocking on the perimeter, you know, just everybody running to the ball, just things like that. And then a 10-yard fight, you know, it's just a mindset. We want to build a mindset to be tough.
Coach Sturken's been here a while now. What's the biggest change he's made in Maryland football?
Well, he's definitely made the biggest change. You know, you see the facility behind us, you know. And like you said, the great recruiting class, you know. He brought in a great staff, and I feel like they're all doing a great job.
Talk a little bit about your defensive line. You need to get some help from them as well in the run game. How have they been improving?
Defensive line is doing very well, you know, with the help of new defensive line coach, Coach Brumbaugh. He's done a good job of teaching those guys how to play the gaps, how to play certain techniques. And this definitely showing on film. So hopefully, like, the season coming up, it'll be able to show.
Jermaine, how does it change things in practice in the preseason, knowing you have a huge game looming in the opener against Texas?
Well, it doesn't really change much, you know. You don't want to look past any opponents, you know. In the past, yeah, we faced teams that weren't at the level of Texas, you know, but we still had to have the same mindset, you know. We just want to go down to Texas and show everybody what we're capable of.
All right, Jermaine Carter, Maryland linebacker. Thanks, Jermaine.
Well, thank you.